There's probably enough. Captain who? Uh-oh. I'm doomed. Captain Angel. Yawn. I'm doomed. I got this question already. Die, Angel. I'm Suicide Man. No, power beam 118, eh? Die. What is the difference? 4. Great suicide attack. Oh no, I'm dead. I can't take another hit. Whatever. How many more tens? 4. Dragon. Hey. No fatal mistake. Die. Can I kill you? I'm gonna get one more shot on the max bar. You have 5 apples. Well, all I need is one more shot on the max bar, and then when I attack, I'll have max. You need like 2 more shots if you get this one right. Rays of fire. Jeez, this guy's only level 36. Fine. I can't get these multiple choice questions wrong, or else I'll get very bad, very bad. $135, eat that. Oh no, razor fire. Yeah. Whatever, my guy. Ruby sword, Captain Angel. Well, I'm gonna win this. 0. I have all these cool attacks. Even if I get hit, I can just use Glacial Shield. I think Max will heal me more, though. Alright, just about 2 more hits. Power Beam. You don't know 0? Man. Die! 0! So at the same time as this clock? 10:30. Hurry up! Now I'm gonna show off with my cool attack. Dun dun dun, fire rain. Same pattern as this. Angel use power B. Ooh, 150. Close. 180. I won! Of course I did. $448 arena points. I haven't lost a single arena match, I think. I'm gonna check myself. New stats. See, 8 wins. I know. A world record. Oh no, not a world record. I'm gonna use it. Plethora's play. Oop. Is that Flora or Broccolina? No, thank you. So I got a hot pot. So I have to do this first quest thingy again. I have to kill off these idiots. The sad part is that, well, I'm level 39 versus level 53. No! Die, I can probably kill you in 2 hits. Easy. A, B, B, A, B, B. Wow. 128. Nah, I can't. I really got to level up my hot pot to level 55. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. It's just switching around the squares and circles. ...161, oh yeah. Eat that. If he only levels up that much every time... ...go away. ...125. He's leveling up so slow. I still have 300 health left. A-A-B. 135, yeah! Sure, whatever. Instant teleportation. Ta-da! Pew! I'm so lazy.
Well done! Quick quest. A wand, Silk, or you can always... Oh! You...
Seriously! After automatic levels,
your heart
complete.
Low and follow the path, and while you're there...
That is so boring. I've done this already. Oops. Firefly, yay! This way. A wand, silly. Oh, right. I already have a wand. Flora's so weird. Whatever, I'll kill this guy first to get my hot pot some extra stars. Millie. Level 56. Seriously! Alright, this is the dumbest battle I've ever been in. Some idiot without a wand battling me. What is she gonna do? Punch the spells at me? Plus, I already do more damage than her, I think. I think she only knows mage I shot. Oh, wait. Power beam! Ah, come on, E7. 80? Good. I'll probably do this. Whatever. Die. Alright, this is the weirdest battle I've ever been in. Melee use. Wow, she knows zero! Okay, this is gonna be a very hard battle. A6. Who cares? I do more damage. Die. Melee. Finger quotes. Melee. Oh yeah. Die. 94, yeah. Melee use pummel. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Just kidding. Ah, 84. Critical hit. Find my guy. I can probably kill Melee. Melee is an idiot. I'll destroy her idiotness. She only does 87 with 0. I do much better. Die. Oh. Poof, 190. Critical hit. Eat that. I'm probably gonna get a heal stone. A magical gem. Finger quotes again, I see. Okay, I'm gonna need a heal stone. A magical gem. Yawn, it's all the way back here. If you tell me to find heal stone, then
do you want to heal you?
Heal me and my pets? Sure. If this pattern continues. Hurry up! Okay. Fisherman's Pond. All palm prickles. This is pretty. Oh no. Gotta collect the free wand first. No. Enchanted idiot. Okay. Level 48. Pretty easy. Dracos. One fireball hitting him. Close. 125. Well, more HP. I suppose. Yes! A miss. Die. Dracos. Plus 6. 11. Yawn. Dragos. Boom! 127, great. These palm prickles are so easy. Oh no, 60. Taking out 1/6 of my health in a single shot. I'm doing math! One hit, two hit. Ooh, 128. At least the star bar actually moved a bit. Just gold. Plain old gold. Just die. Alright. About 3 hits. Maybe less. 2 hits, maybe. 1. These are so easy. One. Ag. Oh no! Almost 1/6 of my health! Oh no, 1/5. No. Oops. Minus 11, 2. Just die, 1, oh no, 136. Oh yeah, eat that. Just enough to kill. I'm that pro. Oh no, I'm that lucky. I'm Mr. Lucky. go away. Go away, dumb stars. We don't need you.
There's the heal stuff. When you're low on health.
Yawn. I need to kill 3 saplets. Whatever. Wizard battle. I'll probably heal enough. 315, 315, 315. I'm so good. Diab. Ooh, 127. That's better than usual. Which of course means my next shot will be worse than usual. Erk. Die! 15 again. Oops. 15. Die! One hit with the fireball. Only one. That means a death loss. The fireballs are a sign, my good friend. Uh-oh! I hate these saplets. What is it? 36, 35, 35? 35. 35. Okay. Two fireballs, that's good. 128. So if it's one fireball, it's 124. Two fireballs, 128. Three fireballs, 130 something. I don't remember. A relic coin. Go away. I have to kill all these dumb saplets. Finger quotes. Nope, the finger quotes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Kindergarten math. One hit. Two hits, three hits, yeah. Oh no, 125 only. One more! Oh no, I gotta get this little hit, and then I'll level up! 21, 18, 26, 21, 18. Woohoo! Eat that. Or let's see, one fireball hit. One that's 128, yup. Yeah! 54. He didn't learn anything? Come on. Does he have to be like level 60 to learn Storm's Coming? Don't dare die. Dragos. 67. 70. Hurry up and die! According to the source. A tiny bit of stars. Ooh, a tooth. Go away, member stars. Last one. They still haven't respawned yet. A level 38 saplet, that's good. These are so easy, I can just fire crutches off really fast. One hit, two hits, three hits. That's 133. Hey, okay. It's gonna take forever to get to level 60. But it'll be worth it. Die. Storm's coming. 13, 10. 13, 10. One hit with the fireballs, two hits, three hits. Oh yeah! It could have been more, but the Hotfoot's doing fine. After one battle, it gets that much. That's definitely a good sign. Go away. Hurry up! I'm gonna check on.
Call finished.
Run. I had to run away.
Well done,
fellow wizards.
To become a true prodigy, Firefly Forest has to do me a favor.
I'm gonna go check on the Titan Hearts and see how much they've even damaged it. Jeez, it's only almost halfway. It's only halfway.
So, as you battle.
I'm almost there. Okay, then gotta go. See you next video. Oh wait, forgot to say. See you later.